got a mind like the depth of the sea. I wanna know, and I'm leaning over the rail to see just how deep it goes. And I wanna die, I wanna sink, wanna swim, fill my lungs with the secret she keeps. I got her ocean on my mind. Every time our eyes meet, light pours in, fills up a space as she starts to laugh. Pure as the sun sets by the painting on the water like glass. And I wanna bathe in the bliss of her smile, open my eyes to the colors she sees. I got her ocean on my mind. Every time our eyes meet, and how hard is it to tread water through fingers crossed, to keep to the strength of a current without getting lost? Will I be torn apart or embraced by the pull of the undertow? Am I taking my heaviest breath I've ever had to hold? Tonight she has waves in her look and her eyes, and I have no words. Heaven is in paradise sighs. Look at her. But let me crash with the flow of the tide. Hold the light to the dark of the deep. I got her ocean on my mind. Every time our eyes meet, I got her ocean on my mind. Every time our double take through a fence, a handshake through a mutual friend, and I tried to ask you with my eyes if where we met was another life. I was gonna come and hide with nothing to lose, yeah, but she said fall back, you're an institution. And I don't think it's fair I have to stay on so far. I didn't even know what you were to me. You're just a vase in the crowd, and I wanna get closer. And your name, five letters in a row. And I heard stars body in the sky, but all of mine. It's a girl that wants to get closer. Don't wanna be encyclopedia page. I wanna know where you run to when it rains. Collided in the hills again. I really should have asked you then. I was gonna come in cool with nothing to prove, yeah. I cut you 1 foot out for leaving. And I don't think it's fair you had to go so soon. You could be known. And I wanna know you, baby. You're just a face in the crowd. You don't wanna get closer. And your name, 5 letters in a row. And I heard the stars abide in the sky, but all of mine. And I'll be seeing you run. I'll be seeing you run. Oh, you're just a face in the crowd and only get closer. Sometimes they even disappear, and all I see is you. And I can feel you from far away, thinking about what I say. When we meet again someday, but I don't know what's true. And how can I be so sure you're what I've been looking for? So many bodies to explore that I don't want to. 'Cause I'm not craving being known. I don't wanna be a lost man's home. So I would rather sleep alone if it's not with you. But I don't know the difference between hope and intuition, between red string and the cosmic delusion. And when I try to listen to my heart, she said she missed. My name is, in fact, Timotis, and I'm really happy to be here. This is a really wonderful, really intimate space. Got a lot of really beautiful people with lovely energy in the room. So happy to be here. The next song, well, one, the song I just presented to you is on YouTube. Did a little a fun nature video for that song. It's out there. But the next song is a song that's very close to me. It's by Sarah McLachlan, who's one of my most favorite artists in the entire world. And I'm actually, in honor of it, repping her tour merch, vintage Sarah McLachlan tour merch from 1993.
Woo! Show it off. Yes.
And speaking of merch, I have tote bags for sale. Those are the tote bags. And they're gonna be in back, come hang afterwards. We'll be standing there hanging out. They are sliding scale. I'm like, I just want it in your hands. Like, it's a special little gift from me to you, so. Here it is. I have to figure out my guitar. My guitar is like... This song is called Elsewhere.
I love the time I'm in between, the calm inside me, in the space where I can breathe. I believe there is a distance I have wandered to touch upon the years and reaching out, reaching out. Oh,
this is heaven to know what else but
Alright, I got one last song for ya. And before I go, I just want to say thank you so much to One Heavy Manners, because this is a really, really wonderful structure and system you got going here. And thank you to Lee for the organizing. And yeah, to Jude, Izzy, Haley, and again to Lee, because Lee performed too. And Alec, of course. But everyone, you've been so wonderful. And this last song is called Eventually. I braided my hair.
In the bathroom.